Hey, Jared, while I'm under here, can you tell us about approach and departure angles?
I think I can do that, James. Glad you asked that. So, approach and departure angles are the angle at which a vehicle can approach something or depart from it. So, the angle at which you're going to touch your nose or touch your bum, really. So, I'll give you a demonstration. So, if we talk about approach angle on the Wrangler, it's really, it can actually approach something on this corner at that angle. And because I'm a home renovator, I've actually got an app on my phone that'll tell us the angle. So that is about 55 degrees. Whereas we look at the Jeep Patriot full-size four-wheel drive over here, then that has got a much lower approach angle. So that's about 28 degrees. So, I mean, you can sort of see it, but it means that we can actually, when buying new cars or, you know, fitting bull bars or whatever, we can see a sort of a standard metric on how high an approach angle that vehicle's gonna have. So we'll show you a departure angle as well. So if we stick that under there, then my departure angle is roughly, what have we got here? I mean, we've got to allow for the tow bar there because I've actually donked that. Probably even put some overlay video of that donk on there because we've got it on GoPro. So that's about 31 degrees, maybe 32 degrees. So that's a lot shallower than what the approach angle is, which is why I tend to donk the tow bar rather than actually donk in the front, which I've done as well. But anyway, so that's approach and departure angles.